Right now, we are working to learn more about a crash that happened this morning involving a train and a semi. This happened around 9:15 at 18th and Massachusetts Avenue. We've reached out to ask if anyone was hurt, injured, or if the area is all clear. We will provide you with updates once we learn more about those details.